That intro was always pretty loud. Forgive me for that. How's it sound now? Too loud? Ah, you're relaxing and catching up? I've taken days like that. Okay. There should be settings in here. Hey there, Raz. Okay, let's put it here. How do I move down in the menu here? Maybe I have to use mouse? Yeah, gotta use mouse for that part. Okie doke. I'll just turn the master volume down. Maybe there-ish. Alright. That should be alright. Here we are on the Psychonaut's brain. The title screen is very, what do I want to say? It's very like Mario Galaxy with the whole gravity situation going on. Let me know if you want any more audio adjustments. It's so weird to see this game at high res. Yeah? I have, I installed a modification that gives the textures a boost. Most of the not all the textures, most of the textures. Let's do a new one. In we go.
The human mind. 600 miles of synaptic fiber. 5.5 ounces of cranial fluid. 1,500 grams of complex neural matter. A 3-pound pile of dreams.
Of dreams.
But I'll tell you what it really is. It is the ultimate battlefield. And the ultimate weapon. The wars of this modern age, the psychic age, are all fought somewhere between these damp, curvaceous undulation.
Alright, let's not get horny about it.
From this day forward, you are all psychic soldiers, paranormal paratroopers, mental marines who are about to ship out on the adventure of their lives. This is our beachhead! And this is your landing craft! You shall engage the enemy in his own mentality. You shall chase his dreams. You shall fight his demons. You shall live his nightmares. And those of you who fight well, you will find yourselves on the path to becoming international secret agents. In other words, psychonauts! The rest of you will die!
Someone's gonna faint, aren't they? Nope, they're gonna cry.
Oh, Mori.
Children, you are not going to die.
Well, you're not a psychonaut, then you might as well be dead.
They told me this was a summer camp.
Ah, Dogen. Don't worry about old Coach Oleander. I've been coming here for years, and trust me, nothing ever happens.
Yeah, Dogen, Lily's right. You don't got nothing to worry about.
I forgot how ugly he was.
Except for that giant monster in the lake I was telling you about.
Bobby Zilch! I told you to stop scaring people with that ridiculous old legend. I don't want the kids to be afraid to go out at night and walk alone on the perfectly safe paths of Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp. And we don't want to scare our special guests, superstar psychonauts Sasha 9 and Mia Vodello.
Whoa! Oh.
Light monster!
There goes Raz.
Formation.
Resisting. Quick, bring it over here.
What is it?
It's just a little boy. What's your name, darling?
I'll find out. Head! Get! In! Ugh.
My name...
starts with a D.
...is Rasputin. But everybody calls me... Raz.
Please don't kill us, Lake Monster!
Compelling.
Armored like a tank!
Sorry I'm late. I don't want to disrupt your briefing, Agent Oleander. Agents 9, Vodello, please, continue.
Where do you think you're going?
You've broken into a highly classified remote government training facility.
I know. Isn't it great? Listen, why don't I just sit over here quietly with my fellow psychedets? Hey, how's it going? I like your hat.
We need to have this young man taken from here immediately.
I'll call his parents.
What? But don't you train psychonauts here?
Yes, darling, but...
To soar across the astral plane. To wage psychic warfare against the enemies of free thought.
That is what I wrote on the front of the pamphlet.
Those words are why I'm here, Coach Oleander. Do you remember what you wrote on the inside of that pamphlet? You were born with a special gift. But the people around you treat it like a curse. Your mother is afraid of you. And your father looks at you with shame in his eyes. Come to Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp, and you can show them all. Back home, your powers make you a loner, an outcast, a circus freak. But in this dojo, in this psychic dojo, they make you a hero.
Get that soldier a bunk.
It's funny how moving he can be, just parroting back the lines from the
Now, darling, pamphlet. You can stay here for a few days until your parents come for you, but we can't let you participate in any paranormal training without your parents' consent.
I isn't.
I'm sorry.
Wowie, you're so lucky.
You're just in time.
You get to go home soon.
Home? Back there, I was just like you were, Dogen. Punished by my own family for having powers I never asked for. But here, I have a chance to be something, to make a difference. They may come for me, Dogen, but they'll be looking for Raz, the boy.
The boy.
What they're going to find, what they don't expect, is Raz, the psychonaut.
And then you'll make their heads explode?
No. Do you do that?
No. Well, once kinda. But now I wear this special hat. Wanna try it on?
No.
But you keep it on. Defenses like I've never seen in someone so young. If I could just get him in my lab for some experiments, I'm sure he could withstand more than the others.
That kid's one in a million, Nine. But I'm not gonna let you turn him into one of your guinea pigs.
I can see collectible in the cutscene.
I've got big plans for that mind.
I have played this before many years ago. This is not a first play. It is a game I haven't played for a long time, though. So, that being the case, you can feel free to backseat more than you would usually, because it's not going to be new to me. It's just going to be a long time since I played it. But yeah, revisiting it before the sequel comes out is exactly what I'm doing here. Let's see. You got bunks. This bunk belongs to Rasputin. Alright, I've already had some bunks before. Let's make this new bunk. Yeah, I saw in the background there, I saw the glow, the purple glow in the ground of you can dig up arrowheads from those spots. That's kind of funny. Okay, that sounds good, Ethan. I'm glad that you have the same idea. I mean, let's do a bunk. Oh, he's gonna write down his name on the chalkboard. That's so cool. Let's see. I need to use my keyboard. Durr. Let's do it as No, how about... Chat. We can name it after you guys. You frazzed the first time. Oops. I definitely should have.
Alright, settle down in here. Big day tomorrow. I want to see each and every one of you runts in my classroom at 0600 hours on the dot. I'm the early bird, and you're the worms. Got it? Now, lights out!
Lights out. What are we going to dream about? I don't remember this part. Aha! Hello.
Okay, quick eye exam before we start.
Huh?
Look over that way, if you will.
Sure. First, I wanted to ask you guys if it's too late. Oh, I can't pause right now. Alright.
No, that way.
That
wow,
way.
Wow, what's that?
Oh, that's a side challenge.
Bye, market. Squishy Sprite.
The staff scatters these all over the camp to test the students. Every one of these you find advances you a whole rank. Now look up for me if you will.
Chat is cat in French, so it works out. Okay, then Raz can be a kitty.
Up there!
Up there! Have a good night, Squishy Sprite. Talk to you next time.
Some of the old markers have fallen apart. You'll find bits of them flapping around loose. If you find enough of these Psy cards, you can put them together to make a brand new challenge marker. But you have to buy a Psy core at the camp store to hold them together. Keep ranking up, and before you know it, you'll be able to use brand new psychic powers. Stuff you didn't even know you could do.
And then when do I become a psychonaut? Because I have to do that before my dad shows up to take me home. Hey, where'd he go? That guy looks so familiar.
I'm probably gonna have to buy a lot of those. You like the tutorials? Ooh, Ezin!
Ezin Barclatan joins the flock with a sub.
Thanks for the support, I appreciate that. Hope you like those little Ampharos emotes, and also everybody, stay hydrated or else. Let me just check that off. There it goes. I have to tab out to actually check those off. To change your camera preferences, journal. I gotta support my fellow psychonauts, thank you! Alright, here we are.
Hey Raz! Hurry up! You don't want to be late for basic braining!
Woohoo! Basic braining is the best class ever! Woohoo!
Alright, you guys said the volume was good, but on my end it's not so great. Let me, volume mixer. This shouldn't affect you guys. Pull that down. Bingo. Hi Sakura, welcome. We just watched the opening cutscene, so you're not too late. All right, this is our little bunks. Let's go exploring. I already see, this is the collectible. See that little green, that little purple? That's what I saw in the cutscene. You can pull these up like that. Your first arrowhead. Arrowheads are made of titanium, a rare and psychoreactive mineral, which makes them very valuable. You can use arrowheads to buy items at the camp, store, and other places you find. Congratulations, you found a loose Psy card. Collect 9 of these and you can build a Psy challenge marker out of them. But you'll need to get a Psy core from the camp store, and a little help from Ford Cruller. Oh, another arrowhead. Let me grab that.
So, you're dating Elka now. Does that mean we won't hang out as much?
Shoot, I reckon things ain't gonna change one bit. Doggone it, partner. No woman's never gonna...
Hey, you're gonna make my boyfriend late for class. Come on, James. Come. On.
On? Bossy. Hey, wait up.
Ugh.
Whoops, wrong button. Sorry.
What's the rush?
Well, you know what they say about slow rolling tumbleweeds.
No time for chit-chat, James. We're late for class.
Hi. What's the rush?
I don't want to get a bad seat.
You could talk to her as well if I can.
Hi. What's the rush?
Some of us care about our education.
Nice.
Hi. What's the rush?
I can stop him?
Well, you know what they say about slow rolling tumbleweeds.
Alright, I'll let you go. Commit to Salt. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I forgot this is the attack button. As you can see, Raz has this huge psychic hand he can punch and slap with. Yeah, the character designs are wild. You've got... most of the characters have these eyes that, like, aren't... well, Raz is pretty fine, but, like, most of the characters have, like, eyes that are way off of being symmetrical. Yeah, same voice as Zim and Billy. That's correct.
Vandalizing camp property will result in immediate expulsion from the facility.
Not that immediate, apparently.
I'm telling you for the last time, no. I would never do that. I could never kill everyone.
Everyone.
Oh, hi, Raz.
Squirrel trouble?
They're liars is all. Whatever they tell you, it's a lie.
I'll take your word.
They're looking away.
You going to class?
Yeah, I'll meet you up there. As soon as they get these guys to shut up. Oh!
Oops, wrong button.
You'll knock off my special hat.
Sorry about that.
I am not.
Hey, sorry about hitting you a minute ago. It was totally an accident.
Okay, Raz. I know you wouldn't do that on purpose.
That's amazing. They programmed in... special dialogue for if you've just hit them.
I'm not gonna do that.
It's incredible. This game thinks of everything.
You going to class?
Yeah. I'll meet you up there. As soon as I
there's a lizard.
These guys to shut up.
Lizard! Oh, there it goes.
Oh, I'm so cool.
Where'd the squirrels go? They give Raz some subtle expressions. I like that. Ah! It's raining squirrel parts! No! Look at this cool lizard. Ah, there you go. Anything else?
Ow!
Sorry.
Hey, what happened to the squirrels?
They lied. They lied. And then they left.
Ah, here's a psi card. Oops. They did shut up, that's true. You should be able to balance on tight ropes like this. Nice. Raz is acrobatic. Let's go. Ah, and there's a tunnel here. Okay, so the talk button is the same as the pull up arrowheads button. I should try to keep that in mind. And this is the attack button. And that's jump. I'm not sure what B does yet. Oh wait, what's in here? Yeah, what's in here? Is this something separate? I could go down that tunnel some more, but I'm curious what's over here. Pull that up. Pull that up. I'll go back later to check out the rest of the slide. Let me just check what's up this ladder first. Ah, this is the, Alright, so that goes there. I'll remember that for later. Oh, I'm right back where I started. Neat. Still fall damage, right? Now we're good. Alright, back up here. Back to sliding. Ooh, what's this?
Frozen solid. Frozen solid.
Oh, I can't take screenshots. Let's try to remember to come back here once we have something to warm stuff up.
Frozen solid.
Oh, this is how you get back up. There's these things here. Okay. I guess I have to go this way. Okay. What's this little rock? Nothing. Just flavor. Okay, I can't can't fast climb or anything by jumping. Alright. For some more, there's something up there. Oh, and there's a arrowhead here.
Why don't you come alight on my shoulder? Jerk.
Oh. Nope, you can't talk to birds. Hi.
Oh, that has got to be the worst band name I have ever heard in the history of ever, of all time, ever.
And by worst, did you possibly mean the best? Because that's what I was thinking.
No, I meant worst, as in I can't even believe we're friends, it's so bad.
Look deeply into your heart, Phoebe, and I think you'll find that even you believe the Levitators is pretty much the dopest name a band could ever have.
The Levitators? Are we some sort of cover band that only plays graduation ceremonies for motivational seminars?
I've been practicing, and I think I could levitate us both during our gigs. For real now.
No way! Last year, you dropped me and I broke my drums.
Hey, at least those got fixed. I'll never get back those records you melted with that unplanned pyrotechnics display of yours.
Look, you know when I have a good solo going, sometimes things get hot. I can't help it. And it seemed like part of the show if we named the band the right thing.
Oh, not this again.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Please.
Would you please welcome...
No.
The Firestarters.
Oh, man.
She's cheering.
If we're gonna call it that, we might as well call it Burning Itch.
What?
Wow, angry. Oh.
Hey, how's everybody tonight? You feeling itchy? I said you feeling itchy?
Watch it, Quentin.
Or what? You'll burn me? You know you can't burn me. You got a block. That's why we're friends.
Oh, you're right.
That's why we're in a band together.
What does he mean by a block?
Why we should call the band the Levitators.
Did you say heavy taters? Because that's what I heard.
Levitators. The Whispering Rockers.
What?
That's my band name idea. Why aren't you guys in Coach Oleander's class?
Are you kidding? A kid got killed in that class last year.
I heard it was a bunch of kids, Phoebe.
Well, I heard it was a bunch of blind kids, and the coach threw them off a cliff.
Yeah, because they were late for class.
You'd better hurry, kid. Now, where were we, Quinn?
Levitators.
Anything else?
Want another band name idea?
No, the last one was too good.
Yeah. If you give us another, we'll just have to fight about which of yours was better.
Where were we? Oh, yeah.
Levitators. Want another band name idea?
No.
Yeah, same stuff. Okay. I wonder if they have anything if I hit them.
Oof. You're lucky I'm not burning people anymore.
Want another band?
No.
Where
Okay, so not everyone has special dialogue for that sort of thing.
You're lucky I'm not burning people anymore.
Not cool, bro.
How about this
Levitators.
Kid?
Levitators.
You know that cabin is empty, right?
Duh. I'm practicing for tonight, when it's gonna be full of ladies.
That kind of thing takes practice?
excuse me, but my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
Oh, you're a real piece of shit, aren't you? You know what?
Stupid lame peephole.
There you go.
Quit it, Bobby. I know that's you.
Right in the hole. Where you want to be. Is there anyone in here? No. You should practice. I can go up here. He deserves a lot worse than that, honestly. Can I go all the way up the pole? Come on, mount it. There we go. Yeah, there's a hole in the top here. How is this attached?
I would like to speak to whatever cosmic entity has been sending these voices to my head since I was a kid.
I wonder where I'm hearing that from.
And visit that entity if possible.
Not sure where that voice is coming
from. I am receiving your messages, but they're too faint to make out.
Oh, maybe it's from these things. Gotcha. Oh, here's another arrowhead. Gotcha. I like that you can pull them out while you're running. That's very handy. I'm not sure if I've been up there yet, so I peeked. Oh, let's go in the outhouse. How do I open it? There we go. Give me that side card. That toilet card. What else we got to look around? Oh, there's another one over here. I want to get all those I can, because they're basically just money. Let's go on this trampoline again. Boing. It looks like Raz has lots of psychic abilities already. You can do this. And this. And this. And he hasn't even gone to basic braining yet. He's just naturally talented that way, I suppose. Can I go over here? Yes. Nice! I have enough Psy cards to build a new Psy challenge marker. Just buy a Psy core at the cap store and use Agent Crawler's special lab equipment to put the cards and core together into a new marker. After class, of course. Yeah, we'll wait until after class. Hey! You found a Psy challenge marker. Every time you find one of these, your Psy cadet rank goes up. Rank up enough and you'll earn new Psy powers. Alright. Once I reach rank 10, I'll get something. I think that one I just got was like a whole eye plus the cards on its own, so I don't have to like collect stuff for that. Where else should I go to? There's one over there. I think I went in that cave earlier, so that's fine. Head over to that one. And I see an arrowhead in the ground over there. Feel free to, like, point something out if I missed it.
I'm designing a space plane to meet you in orbit.
I'll get that low one later. Let's see what's up here first. Is this just where this ends up going? I think that's basic braining. Let's come back here later.
Fire starters.
Levitators.
They're still arguing. There's a card over there. And someone over there has lots of hair. Let's go meet some more of these kids. Hey there.
You, new boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Was it you? Giant, hairless bear?
Nope.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one, hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
How old are you? Your voice is super deep.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Mikhail will find you.
Mikhail, that's his name. I give you a smack.
Thanks for offer, but only want to fight bear today.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Is it like only Dogen that you get the special? Oops, I'm sorry I hit you text. Entering main campgrounds. Hey there.
The rest of camp is off limits until you have a basic braining merit badge. Now get.
Aw. I can't attack him either. Attacking was not an option. It's slippery up here. Not too slippery. Alright, what am I missing? Nothing inside here, right?
Stupid lame people.
Nope. Alright, I think that's all for this area. Unless I'm missing something way up there. I can always pop back here later. Let's start climbing.
Fire starters.
Bonk.
Oh, quit it, Bobby. I
know that's you. Up, be easy. This is basic braining.
Hey, where are you going, Maloof?
Shh, I snuck out. That class is a death trap for crazy people. Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he pulls you into his mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it. But once you're in, you can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt.
Too late!
Bobby! Ah!
Hey, kid! You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service!
Cough it up, my loser. Or you'll be coughing up bloody tears. Hey, leave him alone.
I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand. I'm the strong man around here.
Your eyes are so shiny.
Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Benny, put this kid dead on my to-do list.
Come on, we'll see him in class.
Yeah, we'll settle this on the battlefield.
He himself looks like an entire circus. Your journal is a great place to see what you've done so far, and plan what you're going to do next. You can use it to save and load your progress, change your options, as a helpful map in the back. Let's have a peek. You view your current psi powers in this thought bubble, or press this to see within your backpack. No merit badges yet. Smelling salts. To pull an item from your backpack, point to it, press A. Smelling salts.
I don't want to crack open these smelling salts unless I'm in a mental world. And I really want to get out. They smell pretty bad.
Okie dokie. Here's the journal. Can I go? There we go. On this page, you can see what you've collected in the current area. Make sure to come back here after you've collected some figments so you can look at them up close with the figment viewer option. Looks like I missed a side card somewhere. This page shows you how you're doing in the bigger scheme of things. Also, once you get your scavenger hunt list, this is where you'll keep it. Okay, so maybe I should wait until I get the scavenger hunt list before I go hunting too much. Too exhaustively, that is. Redeem these with Ford. This smells like salt. This page automatically remembers what tasks you're working on. If you're ever unsure what to do next, come here. Okay, opposite course. Once you've cracked open a mental vault, you'll store the memories you find here. Map. Position here. Target here. I'm already exactly where I need to be to the target. Wow, this, I installed a texture mod pack, but it doesn't affect everything, and I can tell that pretty obviously here. Oh, weird. The controls are kind of backwards. Because I'm... When I turn my, my thumbstick up, that happens. That's not what I expected to happen. Can I change that anywhere? Controls. Advanced? No. Camera? Well, the camera is fine. Bindings? No, this is not going to change anything. Back. I'll do a save real quick. Since I'm here. Alright. But yeah, the camera in the game is fine. It's only in the map that it seems inverted in a weird way. Yeah, I get you, fish. Let's go inside basic braining. Oh, sorry about that. Talk to you.
They see Nobby in a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's psyche, which is awesome.
Very hard trance, apparently.
They see Nobby in a trance while they astrally project themselves into the coach's psyche, which is awesome.
Can I zoom in? I can kind of like go down, have a good, better look at him. Oh, she's vibrating a lot. and her eyelids are fluttering. Okay, coach, I'm ready. Vibes.
Chiao!
Sorry.
Chiao!
Sorry.
Coach Oleander, I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind, and you will have to relive every bullet-scarred
oh, there's
memory
the kid
of
back
every
there.
Battle I have ever faced. It won't be pretty. Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
Well, maybe I will explore a bit more before, just so I'm prepared for class.
No hurry, no hurry. Enjoy your childhood before it's ripped away from you, son.
Surprised he's this lax about it. Anyway, I'll talk to this guy.
Hey, Chloe. What are you doing?
The coach uses this to broadcast his thoughts across the camp. I think I can turn it to reach my people in space.
Whoa! How does it work?
I don't have time to explain the technology to you.
Hey, Chloe?
Go away, Raz, I'm working!
Hey, Chloe?
Go away, oh. Raz, I'm working!
Look at this mobile of brains. That's goofy.
Earthling violence is why we haven't been asked to join the greater galactic community, you know.
Makes sense.
Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
I'm ready, sir.
I'm ready, sir.
Well then, you're late, soldier. Now get in here and give me 20.
Get in my mind door. Either that fish or the best one, because everyone has psychic powers to defend themselves. Or do you mean that, like, all the zombies would be psychic because they're...
So, this is it. The mental world.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office.
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world. Being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. You ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting. I want one of you chickens
good
to
one, fish.
Shot me square in the jaw. I warn you, once you do, the war is on.
Slack him in the jaw. Got it.
You gonna punch him?
No way! You do it!
You gonna punch him?
No way! You do it!
Military. I wish I were a man.
Come on!
I want
Let's
you.
Go! Do it!
Let me smack this thing instead, if I can.
Right on the chin!
Ow!
Pick on someone your own size! Or bigger, like me!
I'm trying to check the camera. I can't, though.
You gonna punch him?
Ow!
Pick on someone your own size. Or bigger, like me. Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
There we go.
Let's go, go, go!
Charge!
Oh! Immediately dead.
What kind of obstacle course is this? That kid just got killed.
A mental obstacle course, you bleeding heart. He's not dead. His astral projection just got kicked out of my mind. And I'll kick your astral projection out of here, too, if you don't get moving right now.
You can't say that. You can't say that on Twitch.tv. Is this where I was in before? Looks much different now. You died. Now the projection has been replaced with planes. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I fell down. Boom! So this is the basic braining. It's basically just the tutorial. Anything down there? No. Monster!
Relax! That's just a figment of my imagination. You can run right through figments. They help you rank up, and when you rank up, you earn new psychic powers. So whenever you see a figment, suck it up, soldier! Come on, get that figment! Be a figgy piggy! Who's coaching little piggy? Oink, oink, oink!
Your first figment. Collect 100 figment points and you'll be promoted. If you click promoted to a high enough rank, you'll earn new psychic abilities.
It's game day, kid!
Hello.
Hey, what are you staring at? We all have emotional baggage, kid. Why don't you make yourself useful? Sort some of it out while you're in here. Keep your eyes peeled for a tag that matches. Could be anywhere.
Figments, emotional baggage. This game has very nice theming. Very solid theming. I can't attack it.
I need the steamer trunk tag for this
move,
guy.
Move!
Alright, I'll look for a steamer trunk tag. Is it down here? No. There it is.
There it is! Now, you will pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found! Unless you'd rather just drop and give me 20 right now!
There we go. Matched him up. Whoop!
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
Over here. There you go. There's a figment.
You hit that ladder hard, son! Show it who's boss!
Not like that, I'm guessing. There, a figment. Can see what they look like when I collect them like that. In the world, they're kind of transparent, so they're hard to look at, but I collect them and they go in that corner there, so you can see them. I can see some goodies down there. And some up here. Can that be climbed? I guess so. Here's another tag. A suitcase tag. Dog tags.
You'll have skeleton. Plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
Oh, another ladder guy. I think it's all the stuff. Now I have to find the suitcase. Grab these. Banjo-Kazooie for insane people.
Waiting more motivated! Watch out! Fire down below!
Ooh, there is fire down below. Thanks for the warning. I'm not missing the suitcase, am I? I think I'm fine. Okay. Nice. Hello! Bobby.
We can't get past this! This is stupid!
Looks like a test. There's probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean? You think you're more advanced than me, new kid?
Sorry, what?
I'm not stupid. You're stupid. The coach is stupid. The whole camp is stupid. That thing flying at you is stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Seltzer's foot, that's what! You stupid new kid! Yeah!
What kind of dance is that?
Oh. Thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh! I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
Up I go. Oh, she put me back. I wanna go down there.
Waiting more motivating!
I wanna go down there though, because there's pigments. Knife bomb. Classified route. Ooh. This must be progress. Let me go back up. Is she gone now? Oh, here's the meat plant. Oh, here she is.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey!
Wow.
Come on, one nightmare.
Nope.
Come on, one nightmare.
Nope. You hit like a boy.
I sure do. Here's something. Is this where I came up? No, this is something else. So that's probably progress, but I do want to check out that advanced route over here. Let's go have a peek. Classified.
Less waiting, more motivating!
Let's see what's down here. That's a good one for Enya. Kind of hard to see where I'm gonna land here. There's a shadow.
You're like molasses going uphill in January with crutches.
Did I miss anything? No, I think it's just pigments. Now where does this put me? Whoa, hello. Do I skip ahead using that, or what's the idea? Not sure where I am right now. Yeah, I think I skipped ahead over past that stuff.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
So I came from over there, right? I think so.
Watch it!
Ouch! I lost a brain fragment. I'm gonna go back the other way. I want to see what the other route is, the not classified route.
Move! Move! Move!
I put the volume on low and all I hear is thin mints rather than figments. Is it too loud for you, Sakura? The other people were saying it was fine. I went the wrong way. Go.
Mentalis Uberalis!
Let's go this way instead, see what happens. Oh, there's a blimp over there. How do I get these airborne figments? I missed that one. There we go. Ooh, rank up.
January.
I can't really go faster on these, Oleander. Let's see if we can grab this guy. Oh, they're hard to grab. Ah. Okay, maybe I won't be getting all the figments. Some of these ones that roam around are annoying. Got that one.
You'll have plenty of time to stand around when you're dead!
I think that's the secret area. Let me go over here to this yellow figment. A duck! A duck soldier! Here's a bunch of figments. Oh yeah, okay, I've caught up to where I was before. I might be able to go over there. Oh, hello. I can shimmy on the ledge. Let's do that. Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Is your name Joey?
No.
No.
Because I'm going to call you Slowy Joey.
That's not my name.
What was that, Slowy? I can't hear you. You're talking too slow.
Mean. Bully. What's back here? Aha! That must be a suitcase. Whoop!
It's game day, kid!
It is game day. Some flashbacks over here. Can I break these? Yes, I can! Ooh, what's this? You've just absorbed positive mental health. Maintaining your mental health is important, because if you run out, you will not be able to maintain your astral projection in this mind, and you'll be kicked back into the real world. Alright, I got some health back. Some mental health back. Mental health is important. Alright, here, grab these, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this.
Move, move, move!
Lots of figments. Oh, there's one here. I missed it. There it is. I wish mental health were that easy to restore in real life. Oh, I didn't mean to jump on that, but okay. The piggy!
Onward and upward, soldier!
Alright, I don't think I missed anything. We're good. What's back here?
Now that kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it. Quick, like a monkey.
Ampharos is good mental health food. Don't eat me.
Less waiting, more motivating.
Calm down, you kid. If you pass me your Bobby, you'll make us look bad. And Bobby will pound you to death! Bobby, can you hear me? Where are you? Don't leave me alone out here, Bobby. I'm frightened! I'm frightened!
Oh no! He blew up! Did I miss any figments? That's how they look around. Oh, there's Dogen up there.
Onward and upward, soldier!
Yeah, those ears, right? You stress out, you die.
Watch those mines, kid.
Hey, Dogen, what's wrong?
I keep blowing up.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
Okay. Bonk.
Oh!
Follow me. I'll help you through the mines.
Okay.
Wonder how I do that.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
Where are you going? 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 Oh, he blew up. Oh, he's back here.
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Okay. You grab that guy first.
I can't do it!
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Strong mental mind to be there. Can I sneak through here? I'll come back for that figment later. I don't think I can get it while I'm leading Dogen.
I can't do it! I can't do it!
Yes, you can, Dogen. Just follow me.
Okay.
Okay.
Look, Raz! I didn't explode at all.
Good hustle out there.
Hey, this is for helping me out. Okay, bye.
This is a psychic arrowhead. Its raw energy will contribute value to your arrowheads in small amounts, but I think you'll find they add up over time. Cool. Give me that one, please. Thank you.
It's
bye.
Game day, kid.
Bye. 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 Oh!
We just jump to get these severed heads here. Nice. Good thing think there aren't too many figments over there. There's a flag here. Is this where my goal is, up here? Are they sure?
Less waiting, more motivating!
To save your progress, be general. Okay. Ah, okay, that's how you open the door.
Bye!
Grenade! How am I doing for journal stuff, by the way? The peak. 69 figments, nice. I have 2 of the baggage. There aren't any cobwebs or vaults here. Missing a couple of figments, but that's okay. There's a few in here.
The plane's going down, soldier! Hit that door and Geronimo!
Hey, no one told me to pack a chute!
Did Washington have a chute when he crossed the Delaware? Just jump, sissy!
Well, I guess we're all going to die. My whole life is flashing before my eyes.
I love this guy's voice.
My memory is of my dog, Lady. Lady and I used to go for long walks. They would go on and on and on and on. This one time, we went on a walk we called the longest walk of all time. First, we went to the end of our street, and then we just stood still for a while. And then we walked 4 miles. And then we had a snack. And then Lady had to stop and scratch. And then we got attacked by
a bit of a rambler here.
And then we turned left.
And then we turned left.
Soft right. And then we made a U-turn. And then we walked 2 miles. And then we took a side road. And
is there like a climax to this story?
Didn't I mention the gopher yet? Thought I hit that. Okay, let me start over.
No, don't start over.
First, we went to the end of the street. And then Lady had to go to the bathroom.
Is there like a climax to this
story? I did it again.
Didn't I mention the...
Oof.
I think it's the door you want to hit, not me.
Oh, okay.
And then I gave Lady a bone.
Uh-oh. There he goes. How am I doing for collectibles? I have all the figments. I'm either missing 3 baggage or they don't exist in this level. I'm not really sure which one that means. And then I died. Jump. Whee! Am I gonna have a skydiving segment? I guess that's loading screen, isn't it? That was loud.
It's Raz!
Yay! Raz is here!
Yeah! Maybe you'll be able to beat this darn game! We can't do it!
Yeah, we're no good, and the coach won't open the gate until someone wins!
Oh,
yay,
they're vibing.
Raz! Just punch that to start!
Hi, guys.
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
Oh, wow.
We'll never give up on you, Raz!
Yeah! We're gonna keep cheering you till you win!
Yeah!
Punch, punch, punch!
Punch, punchy, punch, punch! Punch, punch, punch!
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
We'll never give up on you, Raz! Hey, not us, silly! Punch, punch, punch!
Punch, punchy, punch, punch!
Punch, punch, punch! Punch!
You score enough points on this course, kid, and I'll give you a reward.
There he is. I need 20. Don't hit friendly targets. Gotcha. Oh, not that one.
Punch!
Oh, not that one.
Punch, Raz, punch! Idiot!
Hey, good job, soldier!
Get them all.
Now here's your reward.
Well, he made him shut up.
Mostly people, they got something to hide. They store away their shame, their dirty little secrets, in these tiny vaults in their minds. But the enemy is not allowed any secrets in wartime, are they, soldier? So go ahead and bust open this vault. I got nothing to hide.
I remember that when you do that part, you get an achievement called I Love Punching! Fox. Oh, there is a fox. I see the fox. Why is that so loud sometimes? I guess this game needs a little bit of audio balancing. But yeah, look at the fox. I get fox. Foxy. Alright.
Ah, good.
Okay, now we get to look at Oleander's memory vault. This is basically when somebody that you're in the mind of has some repressed memories or something like that. So look. Oleander's pride. Here he is as a younger man, planting a flag, leading his troops, dodging gunfire with a knife in his mouth. I think he's riding a torpedo here from a Navy vessel. Oh, he's giving some first aid to a child. Salute. That's it.
You enjoy that. One of my favorites.
That doesn't seem like a repressed memory at all. Maybe I was wrong. Oh, I heard a balloon. Can I hit these? I can. I get some health. Let me over there. Let me over there. I go this way. Teleport options. This little guy can teleport you to any previously visited area in the current mental world. Just pick your destination and go. I like his humming. Creature. Boom. Boom. Oh no, I'm getting shot. I got a hatbox tag. I should put that somewhere. Oh, I can see some health over there. How do I get that health? There we go. Gotta watch out for this gunfire. I guess I should smack this so the next one pops up. Oh no! I think that bunny or whatever it is got blown up. Maybe I can like shut off the- oh, I missed a figment here. Maybe I can shut off the gun later and come back for the figments? Hatbox. Don't eat your tag. I go to smack these open. I can. I'm losing health pretty quickly here. I don't think I have time to- oh, I can go back though. Grab that. There we go. Okay, I'll leave the figment alone for now and just go to the next one. No! That was close. You grab this. Oh, did it shut down? Yeah, we're good. Backtrack time. Hey, you got spared. Little bunny. Oh, this bunny's face is disturbing. That's kind of a face similar to, what's his name? Ford. I think I saw a figment. A green one. Where'd it go? There's some health. Green Fox. I saw a green figment around here, but I'm not sure. I think it was a moving one? I'm not sure where it went. Sometimes they go in and out of the environment in a weird way. I don't see it anymore. There's another, Did I miss it? I'm gonna look over the area. Let me check my, this thing. 22 figments. Ah, whatever. I won't worry about it, I guess. This isn't a game where I'm going to be able to complete all the figments. So I complete everything else, probably. Oh, it's Bobby.
Yeah! Classic Zig.
Were you the one shooting at me? Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. Alright. What's over here? Oh, does the gravity flip? Weird. Funky. Let's raise this flag. What's down here? Nothing. What about down there? Nothing. Alright. Is this a slide? It's a slide. Let me grab these figments. Nice. Get them all. Now we're in another war zone. It's all very strongly themed.
Grab poles like that and swing on them. It's all about upper body strength, you know?
With this? Ah, okay. I get it. I have to press a button to change direction. Aha! More baggage. They nuzzle. Get out of here. Alright, what am I missing? What am I missing? I'll do a save while I'm here. Oh, no. No, let's cycle our saves, just in case. Oh yeah, I was gonna check what I have so far. Okay. Missing a luggage and a vault. And lots of cobwebs, which I can't deal with yet. Come on, jump! There we go. There we go. Now where do I go? From here? Over here? Nope, that's not it. Where do I go from there? I mean, that's obviously the platform I need to go on. Oh, did I just smack this? There we go.
Hold it right there, boy! That's a mental cobweb! You can collect them with a specialized piece of equipment once you get checked out on it. Till then, just steer clear of them.
Yeah, I need something. I can't get those yet. Tightrope. Oh. Nice, now I'm rank 5. How do I jump up? There we go. And grab this duck. Oh, and this if I can. Oh. There we go. Got the green one. Need to visit Luigi's Mansion first. Oh, I missed. Let me try this view. That might be... make it easier for me to jump from rope to rope. Oh, there's a segment over here. They're hard to see from the side because they're 2D. There we go. Oh, I missed. Something ate my double jump. missed down there? Just the cobweb. What's over on this wall? Can I not? Oh! Too far. I want to get in the ledge. Thanks, fish. Let us know what you have to eat. There we go, I can get in the ledge. No reason to, though.
As you can see, the trapeze is very difficult. Most cadets can't handle it. You might just want to stay away from
these poor guys.
You'd still get a participation ribbon at the end of camp.
That's okay. Raz can handle trapeze. Oh, there's another. I should come back for this later. There's clearly a vault back there.
Yep.
But I can't get past the cobweb. What is that noise?
Move!
Got it. Okay, let's jump over here. Made it. I can hear a crying luggage. There they are. Press this. What's that button? 1Z? To enter first person camera mode. What button is that? I don't have a button like that. Ah, here we go.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey!
There's Bobby over there. There's the crying luggage. There's a ring in the air for some reason. So I could probably climb that. Then over that way? I'm not exactly sure how to get there, but that might work. Hi! Perenia, thank you for the follow.
Move.
Welcome to the flock. No worries, you did it now, and that's what counts. Yeah, I think I can get to the luggage from here. Any reason to go over there? No. Purse was crying. Okay, that should be all the luggage. I can't get the last vault yet because I don't have a cobweb cleaner.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey!
All emotional baggage shared. Primary memories in the journal? Where's that? Primary memories, I think it said? It went away before I could read it completely. Oh, here, maybe? Ah, primal memories. Bobby and Lily. I watched that one already. Let's look at primal memories. Ah, we have some concept art for Raz here. On the right, he looks a lot more different. There's Oleander. Oh, so happy to see you, kids. Ah! Trees. There's Bobby. All different shaped and sized teeth. Full and left knee. Elbow, I can't read that. All the kids in the camp. Big concrete bunker guns. Oh, and there's the ship we jumped out of, or the plane we jumped out of. And the cannon fire. And there, oh, there's a, like a, some stuff to balance on there. Why, it looks like a tree? You think so? What's this one? Oh, I said that's ready. Never mind. I saw that already. Alright, where do I go? Back over there, probably? How do I get these floating guys? Does this come close to me? No, that's not really close enough for me to grab.
It's game day, kid!
Let's go this way. Oh, I missed that. I missed that one. I'd probably come back around, though. Give me that blimp. Got it. I think I can get that plane if I go down there. Oh no! We're back. Much better. Now I should be able to get this plane. Come on, give me. Ready, go. Oh, maybe I can get it over there.
Dang, my bowels move more than you do, Pokey.
Come here. There we go. Got it. Uh-oh. I think I need to swing that more. Hi, Andres. Welcome to stream. What's up with you, Andres? Am I saying that right? Yeah, that stream is... Yeah, he does, shush. I'm not gonna bother going down there. Oh, come on! How did I not grab onto that? Jump. And jump. Yep. I do, Andres. I'm streaming twice a week, and these days... Ah, I got it this time. These days, I'm streaming Psychonauts. This is my first time. Not my first time playing it, but my first time... My first episode of streaming this. Aha. I can swap rails. Control speed, or use it to change rails. Hi, KMN! Nice to see you. Welcome to stream. I'm doing well.
Ha, sucker! See you at the bottom!
Oh, okay. Gotta go like that. I missed one. It's hard to tell which line they're on. Now he's doing the dance. Sonic Adventure 3 is real. I missed those last figments. It's kind of hard to do that. Can I go back? No, it's locked behind me. I could go back with this guy, but that'd be a lot to trek through. Let's just continue for now. I don't have to get every figment.
Ah, the old rolling tunnel of crazy lords, bitch. An old one, but a hard one. What you gotta do is... who are we kidding? You're never gonna make it through that.
Eager. And all the figments here are moving around, making it even more complicated. The trick is to laugh the entire time from what you said. Ah! Ha 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 ha! The trick is to follow the wood. I don't know how to get the figments, but I can definitely follow the wood. Here we go. Did I miss anything important? There's a few figments flying around in there, but you know what? We're gonna leave them. Oh, this one I can probably grab. There's one more, but who cares? Cobweb here. Some medals. Here we are. There's a door over there. Should Should I check out the door first or this stage first? Anything behind the stage? No. Uh-oh. Yep. There's a cup over there. I'm not sure if the game is going to end if I go over there or there. As some of you guys have played this before. Do you know if I should go over, if I'm going to miss something if I go here? Or should I go over here first? I want that door to lead to GBJ. GBJ. I'm not familiar with that.
Hello? Hello?
Guess I'm early.
I guess no one knows. I'm not getting an answer. Alright, I'll try to go this one first. Or maybe you just go here and nothing happens? Oh yeah, okay. So this is where the I guess I'm early text was supposed to appear. Gotcha. This looks very unlike anything else in his mind. Oh look, there's bunnies here. Bunnies and carrots. Curtain. Cutscene. You take off your goggles.
Hold it right there, son!
Oh.
Now just what in the Sam Hill do you think you're doing in there?
I was just looking for a way out.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't think you'd get to the end so fast. Dang, I didn't think you'd get to the end at all. You surprised me out there, kid. Here, you've earned this. Your first Psychonaut Merit Badge.
Oh, Ford Preller. There it goes. Is that the basic braining badge?
But I'm always glad to see a soldier come back from the field alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go back in. I left some good men back there.
Fun buns. I wonder what that curtain was all about. Well, we'll be going back there later once we have the cobweb thing anyway.
Way to make us look bad in there. You're in trouble now. Bobby Zilch ain't happy.
You better watch yourself, Goggleicious.
What's that, hair boy? You want a piece of me?
Hey, Brainiacs. Settle down.
Why? You worried I'm gonna hurt your boyfriend?
No. Because Sasha 9 is standing right behind you.
Your performance, young cadet, was outstanding. I'd like you to report to my lab for some advanced training.
Ooh, Raz the Spaz is gonna be in a special class. Benny, remind me to give him a special beating later, okay?
He is smoking.
These tests are unauthorized, though, so I can't actually ask you to come. But if you happen to drop in, well, what could I do? Let me just give you this.
Telekinesis on the cigarette.
Will always set you apart, Rasputin. Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Down he goes.
Wait! I don't even know what your lab is! Is this some kind of test?
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
And now I'm hearing things. Great.
Raz is holding an object in his hand. To use a handheld object with someone, walk up to them and press Y. Okay, so it's just like the normal talking. Now I need to complete Sasha's advanced training. Let's have a peek at my, okay, I can't use that one here. Sasha's button. I have a button. There's the basic reading, right there.
You know where this button is from, Coach?
Hey, you stole a button from the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber!
No, I didn't. Bobby Zilch gave it to me.
Should've known. That kid spends more time in the cooler than in school. Reminds me of myself when I was his age. Well, go put it back.
Yes, sir. Hey, Coach, where is the G?
Don't you know how to use your map?
Right, yes, sorry.
Good tip. That's, how do I put it away? Yeah, the map is over here. I don't know what's what, though. Oh, I see it's there. Just Google it! How do I move this thing away? How do I let go of the button?
I don't want to crack open these smelling salts unless I'm in a mental world. And I really want to get out. This is the button that Sasha gave me. It's a clue to the location of his secret lab. This is the button that Sasha gave me.
Clue
to the location of his secret lab.
Cool. I figured out how to put away the button.
Hey, did you hear that, Coach? I'm gonna get advanced training from Sasha 9 himself.
Hey, you stay away from that, egghead. You hear me?
Egghead? Permission to speak freely, sir.
Denied. Listen, Private. Those scientific jokers, they don't know what it really means to be a psychonaut. It's about being in the field, not cooped up in some underground lab all day.
It's underground? Aha!
Don't even think it! That brain tumbler contraption of his will turn your mind to mush! I need that brain. I mean, you need that brain. Now, dismissed, soldier! I've got some serious thinking to do. Lots of important planning.
You've never heard of Psychonauts, Andreas? It's an old classic.
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs. They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
As I was saying, it's like a classic old collectathon sort of game. It's very interesting. It has like a whole psychic theming. The stories and characters are interesting.
What kind of planning?
Huh? What?
What kind of planning are you doing there? In your sleep?
Hey! Never assume a soldier is sleeping just because his eyes are closed. Trust me, that tip could save your life someday.
But...
Dismissed!
Hey, Coach, will you teach me telekinesis?
I told you, Private, I've got a lot of scheming to do here. You're dismissed.
Hey, Coach. What rank do I have to earn before I learn clairvoyance?
I told you, Private. I've got a lot of scheming to do here. You're dismissed.
Hey, Coach. What's that radio do?
I told you.
Hey, Coach. How do I burn stuff?
I told you.
Hey, Coach. Hypothetical question. Do you guys teach head explosion?
I told you,
head
Private.
Explosion.
Got a lot.
Hey, Coach. What did you do before you were a head coach?
I told you.
Hey, Coach. What's Mia Vodello really like? Hey, Coach. In a life-or-death battle between Sasha 9 and a great white shark, where the shark could see the future and Sasha was blindfolded, who do you think...
I told you.
Hey, Coach. What's that radio
okay.
do?
That's enough.
I told you, Private. I've got a lot of scheming to do here. You're dismissed.
So that kid that was using the radio before, I wonder where they went. The space-faring kid. Also, I could get my button back out. Can you talk about the button anymore?
Hey, if you have one of those buttons too, we could play Tiddlywinks.
If I had one of those buttons, I could kill you with it in 6 seconds.
Right, yes, sorry. Hey, if you have one of those buttons...
Alright. Oh, I can't.
Right.
Right, put it away. Hey, Coach, did you... Oh, no, Perenia, I'm not reading that meme.
Okay, call me crazy, but I have just got to sell more Psycores today. So yes, these prices are real. Here at the camp store, Psycores are just that cheap today.
I think I still have a... Oh, hello. I missed this one. Hi.
You know, a nutcracker might be faster.
Tonight, when this baby is full of fine ladies, I'm going to see everything.
How are you gonna fill that nut with ladies?
No, dude. The girl's cabin. I've got a man on the inside.
It's a squirrel.
I get it. You're using clairvoyance. You grabbed one of the squirrel's nuts, and now you're using clairvoyance on it to form a mental link and see what the squirrel sees.
Could you say acorns instead of nuts if you repeat that to anybody else?
Teach me how to do that.
Hey, I paid a little bit of attention in class, but not that much. What you need is an expert in clairvoyance, where I am merely an expert in the ladies.
Come on, teach me clairvoyance.
Go find an expert. I have no idea how I'm doing this.
Come on, teach me clairvoyance.
Go find an expert. I have no idea how I'm doing this.
You get bonked.
Now I'm never gonna show you how to do this, jerk.
Come on.
Go find an expert. I have no idea.
I was
how
hoping
I'm doing
I could get
this.
His head back in the hole.
Short. Who you calling short?
So is the squirrel in here somewhere?
Oh yeah.
I don't see him.
That was my trip.
Okay. I'm gonna close my eyes, right? And then I'm gonna start to count to 100. Okay? And then you guys hide. Everybody got it?
It's hide and seek, Vernon, not hide and calculus. We've all got it.
I got it. You start counting, and then I go hide in that bush.
Great. One.
Milka, you're a genius. Come on, Dogen.
Hold on. This reminds me of a story.
The way she just pieced out of there with no animation. I do not vibe with this universe.
It's about counting. Hello? Man, you guys are good.
That cutscene killed me.
Any luck finding those guys, Vernon?
Nope, not yet.
Hey, Vernon, what's up?
I'm hunting the most dangerous prey of all.
Bad.
Any luck finding those guys, Vernon?
Nope, not yet.
Oof.
Oof.
Brad, I'm sorry, but that's not how we play this game.
It looks like the arrowheads return. Because, like, I'm finding arrowheads where I used to find them earlier, so you can just respawn them. That's neat. So I could just come back here if I ever wanted to get more arrowheads. Or like any area probably. And then they hit well, like lady, when I try to give her a bath. Oh, you're saying, and then they hit well, like lady, would I try to give her a bath? There you go, that's better. You get a free impression there, Sakura. I mean, he's a pretty easy voice to do. You just lower your voice a bit and talk as if you have a cold. He mumble. I like his voice. I need more? Aha. I'll go grab some more arrowheads in case I need them. Oh, 29 now. I'm gonna try to look for one more in case I'm going to need a round number for the next area. Any more? I keep hearing this like clicking sound that reminds me of a mouse click. But I think it's just environmental. Okay, I can't find another one after all. Never mind. I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be a bird? Birds don't really click. Oh, I think there was some in the tunnel, weren't there? Can I attack this? No, I need to go in from the other end. Let's do that. Let's go through the cave again. I need to remember to return to the cave here once I get some sort of warming ability. Heating ability. I think the easiest way is to go here. And then over here. And then here. Alright. There's some arrowheads. Get that one. Anything down there? No. Grab these. There we go. Now I'm flush with arrowheads. Oh, that's a different gate. I wonder where this one goes then. Hi there.
No passing.
But I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll. One arrowhead. Pay up.
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yep. That's an arrowhead.
How'd they get here?
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right? The camp's built on an Indian burial ground and...
Oh my gosh! Indians buried their dead here?
Ew! I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here.
They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Which one? The kid on the left? Also, you're not supposed to call them Indians. Don't do that. Unless they're actually from India, then you don't call them Indians. Thank you.
Oh, there you. Come here, you. Can't do the scavenger hunt without a list.
Ah.
Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
Scavenger hunt time. Find 8 items to get promoted 4 ranks. Find 8 more to get more for it. Cool. Acorn, bone, diver's helmet, eagle claw, condor egg, fossil, glass eye, gold doubloon. Fertility idol. Ooh. Miner's skull, cherry wood pipe, pirate scope, psychonauts comic, turkey sandwich, voodoo doll, gold watch.
So where do I... Hey, where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
How does that old guy get around so fast?
Maybe he's psychic.
Vandalizing camp property will result in immediate expulsion from the facility.
I see a card over there. Oh, an arrowhead over here. I was grinding on that rail. On this bench here. Hello.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever there. Mikhail will find you.
Oh, let's climb this. Upsie daisy. Oh, nope, I want to jump over here. There you go. Here's a card. Another card over here. Oh, and some more over here. Oh, I missed. Hello, girls.
What you doing there?
We're making friendship bracelets. You know, for our friends.
Hey, is that my name on that one?
Not unless your name is Frankie or Kitty.
Oh, I guess I saw an R and an A.
What's your name again, kid? Spaz?
That doesn't have R in it.
My name's Raz.
Well, Spaz, why don't you go bother someone else?
Can I ask you guys a question?
No.
Where'd you get your clothes? Because my sister, She's kind of fat and she has so much trouble finding good stuff.
What?
I said, do you know where Sasha's secret lab is?
Why don't you go talk to someone who likes you and leave us alone?
Wow, Rez.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Where'd you get your clothes?
Just ignore him, Frankie.
Ain't going here? No. Hello.
Hey, Lily. Do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, I knew that. I was just curious if you knew where Sasha 9's lab was. Because I do.
Uh-huh. Look at those two. Who'd even want a stupid friendship bracelet?
I don't know. I wouldn't mind one.
Yeah? Well, that's stupid.
Want to measure my wrist? Just in case.
No.
Want to measure my wrist? Just in case.
Let me get this out. I haven't been using this.
No.
If you were going to make a friendship bracelet, you could maybe use this button here.
Why? So you could unbutton it and take it off when you got tired of being friends with me?
Who said you were making it for me?
You know, if you were going to shut up, you could use that button on your lip. How about that?
Jeez.
Jeez.
If you...
Okay, they don't do repeats. Let's check out the button.
Hey, look, I got a button. Can I join your little craft club?
Hey, look, I got an ugly face. Can I join your ugly club?
Frankie, let me handle the insults, okay?
Let's show this button to him as well.
Hey, I got this button from Sasha 9 and I have to give it back. Do you know where his secret lab is?
Do not know. Why not ask Foxy girlfriend over there?
Again with the girlfriend thing. Listen.
Hey, just kidding. Mikhail no woman good for only one thing.
Careful, Mikhail. Oh.
Unless have skinny arms like your girlfriend. Then, out of luck.
I want to head back to the cat. I want to head back to this area and use the button some more. Because it's funny. There were some more people over here, right? There's a spying guy, at least. And there's the hide-and-seeker.
I think this button is a clue to the location of Sasha 9's secret lab.
Really? Hang on. I'll use my power of clairvoyance on it to see if he's got any ladies in there. Nope. Just Maloof. And he's crying. I've heard that's what happens to kids who go for Sasha's advanced training too early.
Creepy.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret... No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it. This button look familiar to you?
Oh, man. That's from the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber. That reminds me of this time I was stuck in there for 3 days straight. The first 10 minutes weren't bad, but then the second 5 were pretty scary. I was delirious for the 3 after that, and then...
Hey, I think I see Elka over there.
Where?
Where? Looks like the airheads came back. I think that's the only characters around here. Let's head back. Grab these arrowheads as on my way out. Birds. This is basically the hub world, and I just like to explore it. This one over here. What's that? Squirrel. And the card over here. Sure, let's go into the lodge. I can come back out here to look for more stuff later. There's the bend.
Hey, where are you stopping?
Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go.
They did call out fire stars after all.
Hey, you guys are good.
Thanks, man. Hey, do you have a lighter? Because if you lit it and held it up right now, that would be rad.
And completely insensitive to me and my issues.
Oh, right. Oh, never mind. I forgot about the whole fire bad thing for a moment.
Sorry, my bad.
Not to worry, my bro. Let's just pick it up from the part where I do that thing.
If she's so sensitive about it, why would she name the band Firestarters? Kind of a mixed message there.
Do over.
You see the button.
2, 3, 4.
Hey, just pretend this is a lighter. It's red. Pretty inspiring, eh?
No comment.
Ham Solo!
Woo!
You heard the man. Hey, Phoebe, can I ask you a question?
What?
Have you ever had a weird nightmare about a bathtub?
Is this a joke setup?
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Good, because if you tell one more drummer joke, I'll plant this stick in your eye.
Hey, what's the name of the band?
The Liar Staters.
Let's not fight in front of the fans, okay?
Let's not.
Yeah, baby! Drum solo!
You are...
Alright, heard that already.
Ask not for who the cowbell rocks!
Is this
the
an exit?
The cowbell rocks for the...
Yeah, that's an exit. I didn't want to go out. Loading zone. Okay, back here again. It does have both the logos. They can't decide yet. Can go up there. Oh, hello. They vanished. Are they gonna come back if I go far enough away? There they are. This is the girl who used that invisible power that made me laugh in the hide and seek. I don't think I can talk to them. They're drawing something, though. Oh! She's in love with the sailor boy. You ate lo mein. Hello, fish. Reed! Hey there.
Excuse me.
I told you them burgers ain't ready.
No, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. They're not gonna be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back-ordered. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up. Mm. They're happy to be rid of the webs. And you can turn them in for Psy cards.
That's good.
Now with that, you can change the color of some of your Psy powers. Like your levitation ball and what have you and what not. Well, kind of a vanity thing. You know, in my day, Psy powers were all gray, and we thought that was grand. We were happy just to have Psy powers. Ah, but you know kids these days.
Yeah, gotta personalize.
Ah, now here's something every young Psy cadet needs.
Mental magnet. Doesn't lead to... Oh, I can see info here. Attracts mental health and other useful psychic energies. Neat.
Now with that, you can... Oh, that's my last... Dream Fluffs. Delicious, nutritious, and...
RGB.
Each one is packed with concentrated mental health. You shouldn't go anywhere without a pocket full of those.
So just consumables for health, okay.
Now, you take that Psy card there, put it together with 9 Psy cards, and you'll have yourself a brand new Psy Challenge marker, which is worth a whole rank, you know.
Those are always good.
Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are buried deep. That's where all the really valuable ones are, you know.
That's
find
good.
3 or 4 deep deposits, and that baby pays for itself.
I need
it
more rank,
money
though.
Because it makes you money. Ah, now here, now with that, oh, that's my last cobweb duster.
Ooh, that costs some money.
Someone's mind with, now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are buried
I'll try to get
deep.
That.
That's where all the really valuable ones are, you know.
I need more rank, though. So let's get a Psi Core.
You take that Psi Core there.
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
And then I'll save the rest so I can get this next.
Dowson rod will help you find arrowheads that are... All right, go get more arrowheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
What can I buy with this button?
We only take arrowheads here, kid. 100%
kiss my food.
Arrowheads squeezed from the ground like magical pimples popped out of Mother Earth's own back.
Ew.
I like his delivery on that one. Ew. Read. Everyone's telling me to read. I can't really see. Well, there we go. Evie. Read. Careful. Look at this cowboy not moving at all in the frames. Nothing in here. Oh, there's a... It's just a... There's Sasha 9. And a frog. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, that's not an exit. This is so many unique assets for such an old game. Yeah, they did the work. I wonder how much they'll have done for the Psychonauts 2 when it comes out in late August. Alright, let's go look for more stuff. Where should I go next? Where have I not been yet? Ah, let's go over there. Talk to these folks.
Hey! It's the king of the obstacle course!
Hey, Rez! You're awesome! You must be a Psychonaut by now!
Yeah! Or even a double Psychonaut!
Oh no, not yet. But soon. Wow, those two are so nice.
Oh, poison. Maybe you shouldn't be doing that in the open?
Yep.
Hi, guys. They put them away.
Hey, what are you guys doing up here?
Writing cheers!
Oh yeah! Writing cheers! Wanna hear one?
Okay.
Ready? Okay! When I grow up...
Hey, what you gonna be?
I'm gonna be the best, just like my mean homie!
And when you say homie, whose horn might you be tootin'?
The mind-reading psycho-thriller!
Oh, you must mean Rasputin!
Yeah! Rez! Woo! Go, Rez! Woohoo!
How about another cheer?
Okay! You start, Clem!
You know Rez is the coolest!
The master psychic duelist!
Bad guys try to snuff him!
So he beats him like a puffin!
Yeah!
A puffin?
Rez! Woo!
Oh god! That's so bad! I'm sorry! Puffin? What was I thinking?
Hey, Crystal! It's okay!
No! I'm so stupid! So stupid!
I think that's all the cheers for now, okay, Raz?
Yeah, hey,
thanks.
Sorry. I don't think I want any more cheers.
Button.
Hey, I'll bet you can't write a cheer about this red button.
Wanna bet?
You're on!
Red button is the best!
It fastens up my vest!
If it breaks like the rest...
The boys will see my chest!
Yeah! Woo! Go, Raz! Look who's still punching!
Yay, Rez!
Punch!
What have I done?
Nice one, Rez. Alright, there's a side card in there that I want. There we go, got it this time. That jump is a bit tricky. What else is around here? I don't see anything over there. Over here. Get on the roof from here. Psy card. Yeah, I need more Psy cores, but I need more arrowheads for that. Another one. Rank up. Make 8. Very good. Oh god. Oh, only some regrets. Is this right? No, I don't think I've been over here yet. What's over here? Another card. Cool. I have some over there as well. Let's see if you can jump over there. How am I gonna get up there? Oh, this is a different area. Okay. I'll come back there later. What's over here? I broke it. Tree trunk. I'll check that out later. So, that's where that is. That's where that is. Where does that actually end up? Oh, maybe the clicking noise is that bouncing grasshopper. Oh, arrow hedge. And a card. It goes to the beach, it looks like. Oh, targets. I might need a different power for that. GPC and wilderness. Yeah, get those. I need lots of those. I was over there already. Let's go to this, parking lot area. Get this card. How do I get up there? Can I climb that somehow? Can I get to there somehow? Maybe up here? I can probably climb these steps. If I keep these like these stones like steps, maybe I can do that. Oh, no. Am I wrong about this? How do I get up there then? It looks like steps, kind of. I'm not sure how I get on top of the smallest one. Yeah, that smallest one isn't easy to grab onto. That's weird. I don't think there are any, like, upgrades to the jumping either. Unless I'm recalling wrong. What's this say?
Goodbye, cool camp. I'm tired of being picked on by Bobby and all the mean kids at camp. If I just had one friend here who was nice, then I would stay. But you're all mean and no one stands up for me, so I'm going home. I'll be in the parking lot waiting for my dad, so if you want to pick on me one last time, you'd better hurry. Maloof.
Wow. Poor Maloof. I should go look for him later.
Just an update for everyone. Mills and I are still broken up. And no matter how much he begs, I am not taking him back. Also, you should know that my new boyfriend doesn't like being called JT anymore. His real name is James. Sincerely, Elka. If anyone talks to the squirrels, they shouldn't listen because the squirrels are a bunch of stupid liars. Dogen.
That's classic Dogen.
Great deals in the main lodge store. Drop by for great prices on Dream Fluffs, Psycores, and more. All available for just a few pieces of Citanium. Band practice today, in the main lodge. The Levitators will be jamming this afternoon. Please come by if you'd like to try out for the band. Warning, if I find out who's been biting holes in the bottom of these canoes, someone is going to get paddled. Admiral Crawler. Update, the Levitators have broken up. However, there will be a practice session of the Firestarters today in the main lodge. We are looking for someone who can play rock flute. Come on by and try
rock flute?
Lily, If you're looking for me, I'll be down by the lake today. The fish seem a little upset, and I'm going to see what's wrong. But don't worry, I'll still do your homework for tomorrow, if you want. Elton Fur. Security cameras have been installed, and the next kid who jumps on my car is going to be very, very sorry. Coach Oleander.
That's gonna be me.
Hey, Clem and I just wanted to say that everyone did great in basic braining today. Give yourselves a hand. Woo. Love, Crystal. Man, she dotted every I with a puffy heart.
What makes a heart puffy? I wonder.
And I just wanted to say ditto to that. Double ditto, in fact. Your friend, Clem. And I just wanted to point out, in case you didn't know, that Crystal's last name was Snagrash. Crystal Flowers Snagrash. No joke, Bobby Z. Vernon, Frankie totally has a crush on you. She is warm for your form.
Ugh.
Signed, Anonymous.
Ugh. That's such a terrible thing to say. I think... warm for your form. No, gross. Get away from me.
Warning. The abandoned mental institution across the lake is not Psychonauts' property, and not safe for children. Canoe access has been blocked off, but please, for your own safety, children, do not try to find another route. Love, Mia. Hey, if anyone sees Frankie, could you please
no,
tell
fish.
Her I'll be waiting for her by Makeout Cave. Vernon.
No. Don't make me break up with you live on stream.
Greetings, pan-galactic travelers. I am currently developing a new vehicle for intergalactic travel. Flight tests are being performed at a remote location in the woods. Hope to soon be visiting you in person. Thanks for the messages, Chloe. Goodbye, cool camp. I'm tired of being picked on by Bobby and all the mean kids at camp. If I just had one friend here who was nice, then...
Alright. Kaboom! I still want to learn how to get up there, but I'll figure that out over here, maybe. Let's check this out.
Man, this thing was old when they chopped it down. Let's see. 500 years ago, enormous titanium-bearing meteorite strikes the Earth, leaving a giant crater.
Ah, they're using the rings of the tree as a timeline. That's cool.
200 years ago, native inhabitants begin making arrowheads out of the titanium, which they call by the name Whispering Rock. This is a rough English translation.
Wait, I need to step away for a minute, see if it restarts. I want to read the first one again.
100 years ago, prospectors and settlers take over the area, naming their boomtown Shaky Claim.
I think the first one was about a psychic rock meteor landing here, or something like that? I wasn't paying enough attention.
99 years ago, first case of paranormal hysteria diagnosed in Shaky Claim. 75 years ago, Houston Thorney builds his home for the demented to deal with the insanity epidemic. 60 years ago, more residents in asylum than in the town. Houston Thorney commits suicide by leaping from tower.
So I wonder if psychic abilities are a natural occurrence in this world, or if all of it comes from the titanium meteor.
55 years ago, asylum closes. Last Valley residents paid to leave by the federal government, who flood the crater to prevent further habitation. Lake Oblongata is created. 5 years ago, Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp founded to nurture and train future psychonauts. Last summer, I got to first base with Elka Doom, signed Nils Lutfisk.
Nice.
Man, this thing was old when they chopped it down.
Oh, okay. That's loops.
500 years ago, enormous titanium-bearing meteorite strikes the Earth, leaving a giant crater.
I wonder where the crater is. Is that something we can find? Nice car. Oh man, I regret doing that. Didn't think it would keep going. Okay, it stopped. I don't think that's Coach's car. I think that's Coach's car. Whispering Rock Psychic Summer Camp.
last thing I'd want to do is leave this place. Too much important stuff going on. Yep.
Like this lizard, they can't decide where they want to go. Oh, which way do I go, man? Okay, I'm gonna go up here if I can. Almost. That was just me. How do I... I see a card up there. How do I reach it? This Jeep has huge wheels. There we go. Whee! Whee! Bouncy! Can I use that to get up there? No, I can't double jump off of that. How do I... This end looks a little bit lower. Nope, not quite low enough. Is there a place I can jump from around here? Do I get like a... No, I can't. Oh, I remember there being an upgrade to Mobility later on, so maybe we can come back for that later. I just remember there was an upgrade for mobility. I wonder if that is also why I can't get on this tree here. And that card there. That might be the reason. Okay. So some of this I just can't get yet. That's okay. I never did find that kid who said they were gonna leave. What's your name again? Oh, I think I have enough, enough... I don't have enough rank, do I? I need to be rank... where's my rank? It does not say. Isn't there a button to display it? There it is. Okay, I am rank 8. I need to be rank 10. And I need to have 50 arrowheads if I want to get that, dowsing rod. So let's find some more cards and psi cores. Boathouse and Beach. Sure, let's go to Boathouse and Beach. Because the sooner I can get that thing, the sooner I can, like, build more wealth quickly. Oh, speaking of arrowheads. I think it was also the dowsing rod. You want me to go back and check, or should I keep going like this? Oh, I can climb the trees! Oh, I can climb the trees! Only up to here, though, not all the way. Thanks, Perenia. Where'd this go? Ah, okay. GPC in Wilderness. What's GPC stand for? The beach. Oh, no. Come here, Raz. Come to the water.
You have a water phobia? Me too!
Huh? No. Well, yes. I just... I mean, my family has this problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh! I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims. Well, see ya!
Zoom in.
Hey Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent! Bye!
Ah, he has her his eye on her. Anyway, sorry about that, guys. Looks like this game is a bit of its time, and it has a few slurs here and there. I'm sorry about that.
Hey, there's a hole at the bottom of this stump.
Okay, wow. Another car.
It's a tunnel that opens onto a system of catacombs.
Ah, cool. I'll check that out.
I think I can squeeze through.
Yeah, I will. Later. At least there's not a colored character named Edward. Can I go up there?
Yep.
Maybe if I can find a tree to climb. That works. Oh! Cool. Oh, what's this? Psychonauts comic number one. Cool, that's my first scavenger item. Anything else around here? Around here. Grab that. And this. And there's one over here. Gonna try to avoid the water, because Raz is quite clearly scared of it. Actually, let's experiment. What happens if I do take a little step in the water? Ah! No! It's bad. He avoids it. I think I saw a hand? Yeah, there's a hand that swipes at him. Hi there.
Hey, Mr. Kreller. Can I take out a canoe?
Mr. Who? You will call me Admiral, son. No, you can't charter a vessel. Not without an oarsman's badge.
This guy is the one who has, like, the most wacky eyes.
Excuse me, Admiral?
Eh?
Where can I get an oarsman's badge? I'd really like to take out a canoe.
Gotta get it from one of the official camp counselors. I can't have just anybody in my fleet.
I think that's a representation of his phobia. It's kind of neat, because, like, they wanted to think up a reason for Raz to, a gameplay reason to avoid water, and so, like, they give Raz this. Speaking of a reason, I've been noticing that there's a whole lot of, like, acrobatic stuff in the game, like this, and the trapeze, and all this stuff. And there's a reason for that later, you'll see. Oh, I can jiggle these? That's cool. They didn't have to do that, that's for sure.
Excuse me, Admiral?
Eh?
Where can I get an oarsman's badge? I'd really like to take out a canoe.
Gotta get it from one of the official camp counselors. I can't have just anybody in my fleet.
Button.
Okay, here's my oarsman's badge.
No.
I'm not that blind, you little rat. Now beat it until you get the real thing.
Raz. Don't try to fool the Admiral.
What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh, man. Let me tell you about that thing. That thing is none of your stinking business. Oh, no, you don't.
Hey, check out this weird button.
Yeah, no! Don't put me back in there, please! I'll be good.
Someone's traumatized.
Hey, boss. Boss, what's wrong?
Yeah, nothing. It's just that button reminds me of a bad place. That's all.
You heard the man. Get that button out of here.
All right. Let me show it to you instead.
Oh, no, you don't.
What are you guys doing?
Beat it, new kid.
What's that round thing up on the dock?
Okay,
that thing?
Doesn't work on him.
Oh, man. Let me tell you about that thing. That thing is...
Mind if I scoot by?
Not if you don't mind my fist scooting in your neck!
Mind if I scoot by?
Hey! know you. Hey!
You shove.
Man, do I hate this.
To be fair, he's pushing me a lot less hard than I'm hitting him. Oh, more of this.
Just an update for everyone.
Okay, that's the same thing. Okay.
Yep.
Hello.
Hey, are you psychic fishing? I've read about that.
Oh, I could never fish. That would be terrible. Regular people can be mean to fish, I guess, but I can't. I can hear everything the little guys are thinking.
Fish think? About what?
Well, normally not much, but today, they're all kind of freaked. They're scared of something in the lake.
Me too. Now that I know it's full of freaked out thinking fish.
There's something big and scary out there, Raz. I wonder.
The disrespect.
Could the old legends be true?
At least, this
What's
kid.
What's that?
At least this kid respects fish.
What are you doing?
Shh! I'm trying to hear them talk.
What are you doing?
Shh! I'm trying to hear them talk.
Elton, ask if any of them have lost a big red button.
What are you? Shh! I'm trying.
Elton, ask if any of them have lost a big red button.
Shh! I'm trying to hear them talk.
Whoops. Give me that. Don't think I can make that jump.
No offense, but you guys smell like garbage.
I want to get that, but I can't jump far enough. Oh, maybe I can, like, use my, jumpies? Because I know, like, he can kind of, like, jump off of the water. Oh, no, I can make that. Nice. No! Like that. That's what I meant. But I didn't mean to do it there. There we go. What's your wisdom, little fish? Can I make that one? Oh, that's Mia over there. Can I make it to Mia? That's like a pretty far jump. Let's give it a shot. Jump! 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 No! Mia, save me! Back to shore. Cake does taste good. I got 69 arrowheads again. Alright, I can use that to my advantage. Can I make it over there? I wonder if I can make it over there, because it's all roped off. I'm not sure how much those boundaries. Let's see. Come on. Oh no, I can't go forward. Yeah, that's gonna be roped off. It happens. Let's see. I think it's only... Can I go up there? I don't see any rewards up there, so probably not. Ah. Let's go back to the lodge and buy some more of that stuff. This stuff refreshed already? Wow. These arrowheads refresh fast. Have I been over there yet? No, I haven't. I can probably get there from the tree. Oh, maybe this tree? Oh, this tree doesn't go high enough. Maybe this one? Ah! Nope, this tree goes even less high. I'll go back to this one, I guess. This one went pretty high. Yeah, this one goes pretty high. I can't double jump. Dang it. I guess I'm not going to be able to get that yet. Where would I even jump from? Ah, whatever. I'll come back later. I gonna go back to the lodge and buy more ores. Then maybe I can head over to the... whatever it's called. What's over there? Have I been over there yet? I'm gonna check it out. I think I've been over there yet. Oh yeah, that goes to the cataracts. Okay.
Wanna measure my wrist? Just in case.
No.
Alright, give me some more psi cores, please.
Hey, where's my...
I told you!
Just kidding. I just want to buy stuff.
Don't push me, Sonny. I can reach you with this spatula. Ooh, that's my last cobweb duster. Now with that, now, you take that psi core there, put it together with nine...
Double check.
Now that dowsing rod will help you now. Excellent choice.
If I buy more of these, then I can get the thing.
Now, dream fluff. Ooh, that's my last... Now with that... now here's something... Now with that...
I think the next thing I want to get for that is...
now here's something...
It's a magnet?
Now with that...
Probably this, though. Cobweb duster.
Now that dowsing rod, now... You take
I'll
that
take
side sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now that doesn't look like you got the rank you need there, kiddo. And there's no excuse for that. Plenty of ways to get promoted around here. Collecting mental figments and cobwebs helps you rank up. So does finding Psy challenge markers or building them out of Psy cards and cores. You also rank up when you sort people's emotional baggage. And if you want to skip a bunch of ranks at once, well, you should talk to the camp ranger about his scavenger hunt contest. Now that dowsing rod will help you find
yeah,
arrowhead.
I gotta figure out...
Right, go get more arrowhead.
I gotta figure out where to combine those things. Let's head inside this tree trunk now. I saw one over there as well. They might connect up. Let's see.
Hey!
Welcome to the Whispering Rocket Underground Rapid Transit System. Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
Kids' cabins? Parking lot?
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
She thinks we're Ford. Aha! Some wanted posters and other things on the screens.
You finally made it.
It's an honor to finally meet you in person, sir. I thought I recognized you in my dream, but I couldn't be sure. Now that I see you in your element, there's no doubt. You're Ford Kreller, the greatest leader the Psychonauts ever had.
Well, you shouldn't believe everything you read in True Psychic Tales magazine.
What are you doing here at Whispering Rock?
This trading facility is built right smack on top of the largest titanium deposit known to man.
Right down there.
It runs under this whole valley and makes this a very critical area for the Psychonauts. So I'm here to look after it and to make sure you little spoonbenders don't kill each other.
What's titanium?
Titanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral that crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago. It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable. Not everyone can handle that much activity in that part of their brain. It can drive them completely out of their gourd. Gives this valley an interesting history.
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism, ripples in the astral plane.
And then fly out and save the day, right?
You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger agent, like Mia or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now. Maybe later. And beneath us, I have special machines for rebuilding side challenge markers and
there it is.
Detangling mental cobwebs. You should go familiarize yourself with those. They'll come in pretty handy for you.
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry. I'll be right here with you. Inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
Is that a piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Same.
Okay. Do you have like a little baggie or something I could put this in?
You get a move on or I'll eat that right here.
Won't work if it's in a baggie. He can't smell it.
Agent Kruller?
Sean, how goes the training?
I'd better go.
Good.
Let's have a peek.
Now don't go pulling that out when I'm physically nearby, or I'm telling you I'm going to eat it.
All right. Have the button.
Hey, Sasha gave me this button and told me to come see him for special training.
And what? Sewing?
Agent Kruller?
Sean, how goes the training?
That wasn't helpful.
I'd better go.
Cut.
All right, let's go check out what's over here. Observation room.
Yep.
Oh, this is glass, okay. Observing. And if I head downstairs here.
Now, before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work.
This is a room where we film PS3 baby commercials.
Oh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster.
It's expensive.
You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So, you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful, like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 psi cards into this guy, along with 1 psi core, also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and it will kick out a bona fide psi challenge marker, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Put my mental cobwebs in there. And my psi cards and cores in there, and soon I'll be able to burn stuff.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
I saw a card nearby. Let me grab that first. There it is. There you go. 34. I don't have any cobwebs. Let's just do this. Put a core in there. There we go. Let me get a few ranks up. Cool. Now I'm in rank 11. Damn, he wobbling. Yeah, let's go see if Mr. Kruller. Boing, 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 boing. Where'd he go? There he is.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for pyrokinesis.
Burns. Hey, what are we doing here?
Inside your mind? Well, I thought you'd like to be in a familiar place for your first pyrokinesis lesson.
Lesson?
Shh, now think of something you'd like to burn. Ah, yes, I heard you were raised in the circus. But why would you want to burn all these happy memories here?
If they were happy memories, I wouldn't have run away. My dad, he hates psychics, and he knew I was becoming one. So all day long, he would force me to practice my acrobatics, hoping to distract me, or maybe hoping to kill me. I never was sure.
Now why are you still talking when you could be burning stuff?
There you go. So this is why Raz can do all this stuff. All this stuff and all the trapeze stuff with ease. He's in a...
Focus?
He's in a circus. What's over here?
Come on now, just look at something, and then use your new power to set it on fire.
Yeah, it's really cool the how they actually have a reason. They have a real reason for the character to be able to do all that.
Think heat.
Alright, so it's the R.
Great! You can do it. You're getting warmer. Keep burning them, Rasputin. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Rasputin, lock your mental focus on this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power.
Okay, wait.
Focus? I didn't train you in that so you could set me on fire. Now knock it off! I didn't train you in that so you could set me on fire. Now knock it off!
I can make him smoke, but not fire.
Think.
I don't know what the big deal is. Marowak just sits in his ass and eats pasta on his downtime and he's still fine. Who's that? Oh, it's a...
Think. Heat.
It's a little, lion.
You can do it. Excellent work.
Fire is pretty.
Okay, that's the end of the lesson. You're free to go, but you have to promise me only use your power of pyrokinesis only when it's very, very important or it's really, really entertaining.
I promise.
And if you're doing it to impress girls, make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray.
Good tip.
Agent Kruller?
Sure, how goes the training?
Anything else? No.
I better go.
Cut.
Alright, now we can do fires.
I didn't train you in that so you could set me on fire. Now knock it off!
Okay. Go back in here.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kruller?
Let's go to the kids' cabins.
Take me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
Actually, not take a bite. No. First, I want to go get the dowsing rod. Then I'll go to the kids' cabins. So...
Where would...
Lodge.
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh. Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Okay, let's go buy that thing. Did I always have 4 brain health? I thought I had 3. Maybe I got ranked up. This is a nice main theme for the park. The camp. Hello.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that's my last cobweb dust. Now with that, dowsing rod. Alrighty then.
This dowsing rod can be used to find deeper, more valuable titanium arrowheads. Equip the dowsing rod and watch and listen to its changing color and sound. This is how it lets you know that you are getting closer to a deep arrowhead. Once in the right spot, press Y very rapidly to extract the arrowhead
what
from the ground.
What else can I do you for? Now, you take that psi core there, put it
right,
together.
Alright, next I want to get, psi cores.
And
this would be nice to have.
Ooh, that's my last cobweb
I'll get this one since I'm rank 20.
Now with that. Now here. Now with that.
Ooh, I need lots of arrowheads for that though.
Alright, go get more arrowheads.
Getting illegal arrowheads from deep arrowhead. Burgers, that's a good idea. I think I might just target him though. I'm not sure if I can target the campfire? No, I can only target him.
I will take out your intestines, fry them into hash browns, and sew them back into your body before you ever get the chance to try that again!
Wow.
Hey, where are you stopping?
Oh, I thought you stopped.
Ooh, feels like Phoebe's having another flare-up.
No. Let's go!
Target her.
Sorry.
Oh no, is my problem back? Oh, I have to calm down. Can't burn anything. I cannot burn anything.
I can't target her because she's invisible. I can try out my pyro on stuff on people now.
Is this how you tell girls you have a crush on them? It's annoying.
None of them are actually sitting on fire. They're just smoking.
Go burn someone who cares. Stop trying to burn me, creep.
How about you cheer, guys?
Right on, Raz! You learned fire starting. Good for you!
Yay! Fire starting practice! Woo!
Let's try. Oh, I should try using the bacon. There he goes!
Bacon!
He smelled it. Popping out of my ear. Let's see. I just wanted to say this is a pretty obtuse way to tell someone they're hot.
Agent Cruller, do you have any advice on the current situation?
Well, if you're up for some experimental training, you should go see Sashi in his lab under the GPC. Should be marked on your map.
Ah, that's where Sasha is. Hi, Rick. Welcome.
Nothing more to report at this time.
Cruller out.
Alright, diving mode. Alright, how do I use this thing? I'm good, thank you. Oh, it's changing. Is it here? Oh, something right here? Not quite. I think I need closer. Here? Nice, I got some. You had karate tonight. It went well. That's good. How long have you been doing karate? I'm looking for some buried arrowheads with this dowsing rod here. Is that how much it went up? 20? I wasn't paying attention. Nope. Here? Here? Come on. Mash harder. Harder. You gotta mash really hard to get those out of there. Either that or I'm not close enough.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
I bet there's some around here. Why can't I grab this one? That's weird. I was able to grab it with this out earlier.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Nope. This way? So I need to figure out what the colors mean. I think purple means pointing the right way? The correct way? Here, on the tree? Got one. So you're near the Aether now, huh? Karate.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Oh, something around here. Here we go. Right here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, this makes it much easier to collect arrowheads.
I'm not picking up anything.
Okay, I wanted to go back to the kids' camp. What's this? Campfire? Have I been over here? Reception area. I don't think I've been over here. Bye, Perenia! That's fine. I was gonna end soon anyway. Have a good night. Aha! Nice. Oh, Raz is quoting Coach Oleander at the start of the game.
A 3-pound pile of dreams.
Alright, so I think for my YouTuber model that I showed you, Glow, I'll stick with the bulky look, but at least I managed to work around the expressions. Hey, thanks for the host, Rick. Thanks for that. I can just stand here and quote the whole thing if I keep pressing Y.
Paranormal paratroopers.
Yeah, Sakura has been working on a VTuber model for himself, so more animated than mine, though.
Mental Marines who are about to ship out on the adventure of their lives. This is our beachhead. And this is your landing craft. You shall engage the enemy in his own.
Yeah, once in a while he sounds even more like Zim than usual, doesn't he? It's the same voice actor, and I guess he doesn't have a whole lot of range. I don't know.
Those of you who fight well, you will find yourselves on the path to becoming international secret agents. In other words, psychopaths. The rest of you will die. Man, that guy was nuts.
He was. Oh, are these, like, famous psychonauts on these things here? Neat. Cassiopeia. Oh, I should bring up my, Got it. Won't take me too long to get lots of stuff with this. Uh-oh. I heard a bear. Where is he? I hear a bear, but I don't see a bear. I want to get this arrowhead, I'm not sure where it is. Here it is. Where's this bear at? Isn't that where I came from? No. I hear bees nearby. There they are. Where is that? There it is, this way. I think purple is where the way I want to go. There we go. Found it. Not too hard to get lots of arrowheads with that thing. Come on, let me up there. Close enough.
Warning. Geodesic psycho-isolation chamber this way.
Ah, that's where it is. Okay, I can come back there later once I want to go over there. I wonder if this is where the bear was? Ah, there's the bear. It's floating! Floating bear. Can I hit it? Let's ask Crawler about it. Oops, wrong button.
There's that smell again.
I can't.
Agent Crawler?
Well, if you're up for...
Nothing more to report at this time.
Crop.
Let me try interacting with it. Maybe then I can do it. Ah! Oh, no! It's grabbing me. Maybe now I can? I know you can ask him about stuff.
Delicious.
Hmm.
Nothing more to report.
Guess not. I thought you could ask him about house files. Let me try my pyrokinesis. Oh yeah, that worked. Uh oh. No, don't kill me! I died. I thought my pyro would work, but it didn't work as well as I hoped it would. Maybe I need to set fire again? There it goes. Got him. Now I need another Psy card. Get this thing done. Oh, hello. I didn't know I could grind on that. Whee! An egg! One egg! Ah, no. I missed. I get back up there. I think the only way is probably to go in that cave again. Where was it? Water over here, but Raz won't like that. Card over here. This is a good place to hide one of these. Is there anything nearby? No, I guess not. What's this? Cherrywood pipe. Maybe I can get it if I use those. Let me try using that. Can I stand on these little wood things? Aha! Oh, it's so close. No, can't make it. Shame. I'll have to find the bear cave again. Let me get this thing again, because I heard it reacting pretty strongly around here. Which direction? This direction. Got it. Thought there'd be one up here. Okay, where is that cave opening? Apparently the shallow water is okay for Raz. Let me up there. Let me up. There we go. That one's gonna be hard to get to. Maybe over here? There we go. Oops, I missed. Go. There's some over there as well. Gather these. Oh. Light this on fire. Why not? What was that? Ouch. That hurts. We can use this thing. I think I saw something over here as well. Yeah, here. It's across here. Cool. Oh, there's one over there. How do I get way up there? I don't think I can climb that, can I? Maybe. Let me go back to retrace my steps. There's lots to explore around here and collect. You can see Ford over there. There's another card. How do I get over there? Can I go behind here? Kind of. Cave! Ooh! Psychor. Nice. Now I'm rank 12. Should I go that way or that way? I don't think I can make that jump. Let me go this way. Let me get that. There we go. Oh, me up there. There we go. Get lots of cards. I'll need some more cores to hold them together. We'll do that later. I want to get that egg. Where's that cave entrance? I wasn't near here. Aha! Hopefully the bear isn't back. The bear seems to be absent. Now we grind this rail here. Whee! I wanted to go back over there, really, and try to get that thing. Is it possible to, like, jump off here? No. Okay, I need to ride this rail then. It's the only way. Then I can probably hop back over there, yeah? Yep. Nope. Let me up here. Let me up. So close. Let me up. Yep. There we go. Now I can get this card. Got it. Alright, now I want to ride that long rail. Whee! This time I want to make this jump properly. Got it, condor egg. And I can probably get that as well. Nope, I can't get that. I'm not sure how you make that jump then. At least I got the Condor Egg. Alright, I heard that there was... Oh, hang on, let me grab this. Move this over here. I heard that the destination was somewhere around here. I'm not sure where. Can I highlight this in fire? No. Well, let's go talk to the Oleander over here. Bonk. I can smash these things. Light some stuff on fire. Can I light the paint on fire? No. That makes sense. Hey, health. There we go. Lots of health. More than I needed, actually. Alright, up we go. Can't open that. Hey there.
An eager one. Eager to learn, I wonder, or just eager to play?
Sir, I am here to learn, sir.
You're here to train hard?
Yes, sir.
Develop a skill?
Yes, sir.
To become part of a noble team?
Yes.
Yes. To become?
Yes.
A janitor?
No. What? I'm here to be a psychonaut.
The brainy jub-jub goes on upstairs. Down here it's pushing brooms, not bending spoons.
He's committed to his disguise, that's for sure.
Hey, Mr. Crawler, do you know where Sasha Nine's lab is?
What? Huh? Secret underground lab? I don't have a secret underground lab. That's Hobgoblin. Now beat it! Get! Now stop staring at my mouse.
So, you don't know where Sasha's lab is?
I told you, I ain't got no secret lab. Oh, that German fella. Oh, he's dug in under the GPC over there.
There. You're pointing toward a wall, sir.
Where did you...
Under the GPC. Maybe it's your ears I should be mopping.
I wonder what that stands for. Use the button on you.
This mean anything to you?
Ah, yes.
So...
So red buttons on your underwear.
What does that mean? How will that help me find Sasha's lab?
How the heck do I know? Just one of those things us old people like to say.
What happens if I use the broom near disguised him? Oh, okay.
Hey, how can you be over there and in my ear at the same time?
Shh, you're blowing my cover. That part of my mind is running an undercover operation. While another part of my mind is projecting itself into your head here.
Wow! You can do all that stuff at once?
Well, you could say my brain is, multifaceted. Now then!
Or fractured.
Agent Crow.
Well, if you're up...
Nothing more to...
Crow.
Alright. Let's light this thing on. Nope. I wanted to target this, actually. That looks like something. I'm not sure what. Oh, that's a card. Must have missed that. There it is. How did I get there? How did I get myself up there? There's a bone up there. A bone! How do I locomote up there? That's too high to jump to. Can I jump on this? Not really. Can I jump on this? Aha, yes I can. Ah, so close. Apparently I can't grab onto the ledge of that one. Dang, how do I get up there then? don't see anything you can jump from. I'll come back later. Same with that thing over there. I'm not sure how to grab that either. Unless I need more upgrades. Speaking of upgrades, let me get this out. Might need it. Over here? Yeah, this way. Nope, went past it. Over here? Nice. Plenty of arrowheads. Now I just need some more ranks. I see a card over there. The more of these I can get, the more powers I'll be able to have before I go into the next levels. Which will be handy. Oh, there's a bear. And a bunch of bees. Hello. You've got long reach. Gotcha. Oh, I set myself on fire. Nope. Fire. And it died. You gonna turn into any health for me? Yes, I need that. What can I do with the bees? Can I set fire to the hive? No, I can't set fire to their hive. I can't really target things up in the air with my fist, so I guess we're leaving that alone for now. Where is this one? This way? Here? Yes, it is here. Well, may as well keep it out, just in case.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads.
There's the camp again. Deep around over here somewhere. I'm not sure where it is. Now, where was I? Let's go to Sasha's camp, huh? Where's Sasha's? I need to find this SBC thing. Whatever it was named. This way?
Warning. Geodesic psycho-isolation chamber this way. Stay out.
I'm not staying out. Oh, I did want to go to the kids' camp and, grab that frozen thing, too, now that I have pyrokinesis. Anything under here? No. Hard to get out of here, huh? Oh, at least I got a card from my trouble.
Mr. Ranger, but I'm looking for Sasha Nine's lab.
Well, now, even if I knew where it was, and if it were down here, and even if you were very, very close to it right now, you shouldn't be poking around here. This forest is off limits. Now get!
Excuse me, Mr. Ranger.
Well, now,
Hey, do you know where this button belongs?
I know where it doesn't belong. It doesn't belong here in these off-limit woods. Just like you. Now get...
Oh, wait.
Now that's from the GPC. It does belong down here in these off-limit woods. Hmm. No, but you don't. Forget.
Grab that. Can I get inside here? I went in there. Is there a secret entrance? Or something? Maybe from above? Oh, cutscene. What's going on?
Hey, was that you? Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself? There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now, in the woods. No. It must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there. Lurking. Watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
Rude. Oh, I'm right back where I was. Oh, hello.
That looks like fun. It's work. I'm testing a low-orbit space plane design.
How's the testing going?
Not now, Rex.
Hey, look, Chloe. I found a tiny red spaceship.
Nice fake Trinaxian cruiser, Raz. But if you'd done even the most basic research, you'd know that real Trinaxian cruisers have 6 viewports on top, not 4.
Well, I guess you just haven't seen this year's Trinaxian cruiser, then.
The Trinaxian galaxy exploded 400 years ago.
Oh my god, this must be really valuable, then.
Taking the bit a bit farther, aren't you, Raz? Oh yeah, I do see an opening in the roof here. Can I make that jump?
Yep.
Yes. We go inside. Rank up. Rank 13. How do I get out of here, though? Am I just trapped now? Can I go back up this way? Yes. Hello.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
And I thought, oh, Nils, when will you peek into the hole in my heart? Because you'd just see yourself staring back.
Uh-huh. What?
I mean, he'd see my new boyfriend, James, staring back. And he'd be furious at Nils.
Who's Nils?
Exactly! Anyway, there wouldn't even be a hole because James fills my heart till sometimes I think it's gonna explode.
One time, I made someone's head explode.
Well, okay, maybe there's still a little hole.
Actually, it happened 4 times.
But James and I have each other now, and Nils is just gonna have to deal with it.
Now they make me wear this special hat, so I don't have any more accidents.
Are you even listening to me, Dogen?
I hope so.
Nils?
They're talking past each other.
Nils!
Hey, Elka.
Hey, butt out!
Hey, Dogen, I got a secret for you. Nils?
Hey, not fair!
Whispering is so rude. What did he tell you, Dogen?
Let's use the button.
Hey, look at this button I found on Nils' bunk. It looks like it came off a girl's dress.
I don't care.
Don't play with her.
Looks like it was just torn off by force.
I don't care.
I don't care. Can I not target Dogen with this?
It's got little teeth marks on it.
Get that thing
out of my face before I shove it in your eye socket and sew it to your brain!
Nels kisses girls on the mouth and likes it.
Why don't you just take off your hat and kill me, Dogen?
I don't know.
Wow.
It's got little...
What else? Pyro.
You don't stop trying to burn me right now. I am going to scream!
Hey, why are you trying to firestorm me, Raz?
Hey, Dogen.
Nils?
No.
I don't know.
What do you got around here? Hard? Those will be useful. Lots of cards around here. 9 for Botan. Uh-oh. Fire! Oops. Not that one. Let me follow you. I could use some more health. Oh, no health? Dang it. Where is that nearby? Here. There we go. Plenty of arrowheads now. He was right, that upgrade does pay it for itself. What we got here?
Nope, still won't budge. Nope, still won't budge. Man, it's wedged into that little geyser. Man, it's wedged into that little. Nope, still won't budge. Nope. Hey, man, nope, still won't budge.
Gonna need something else for that. I remember those are little geyser near this Sasha's place here. Oh. You're carrying something there. Oh, that's the scavenger hunt item. How do I get it? Nope, that's not gonna work. Can I set fire to you? No. I'll need a new power or something. Crow feather, nice. Hopefully I can find some health soon so that heartbeat stops. Sure is annoying. With the heartbeat, there's nothing I can destroy for health around here either.
Hey, you're that new kid, ain't you?
Well, I'm doing some advanced training right now, as a matter of fact, so I don't think new kid is really a name that you want to get too used to saying.
Hold on there. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in his secret underground lab, are you? Hidden deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am.
Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
Hey, you guys sound great.
Much obliged, partner.
That's really catchy.
Thanks a lot, man.
You guys are excellent.
Mighty kind of you to say.
Wow, sweet.
Glad you like it.
Seriously, you guys really sound good.
Doggone it, Raz, we're trying to play here!
Just pouring it on.
Seriously,
You guys really sound good.
Doggone it, Raz. We're trying to...
Oh, I have a feather.
Play here.
Oh, I thought it was... I thought this was a... Was a... What's it called? A scavenger hat item. But I guess it's an item I can actually use. Oh, it's a tickly.
Tarnation.
Tickly, tickly.
Hey, I brought you a new guitar pick. Look.
Ah, quit fooling. That's just a button you took from the GPC across the creek.
Probably radioactive.
Dang, get that out of here.
Careful, eh? My hair goes up in flames and we're all goners.
Move along, little doggie. Nothing to burn here.
Let's see what I'm missing. There's a card over there. Let's go somewhere. Yeah, that enters the main campgrounds. Oh, there's an arrowhead here. Let's see if we can go up here on this log. Oops. Can you go through here? Looks like I should be able to, huh? There's something back there. I don't know how, though. Let me grab this. What else am I missing around here? I'm gonna go look around. Looks like more or less itch. Oh, I can break this. Maybe I can get some health from that. Someone's crying. Where are they? Yeah, I can do more markers. Are they in here? Up here, maybe? There you go.
Thanks. I thought I was gonna have to eat my own arm.
Oh, you think
what
so?
What is this thing?
It's a GPC, a geodesic psychoisolation chamber.
Oh man, cool!
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a 6-sensory deprivation tank, a hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah. The staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Boolean dwarf accomplice should assault own size or larger only. Island cooler. Perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Guess so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
Anything in there? Oh, hang on, let me grab this. Grab that.
Looks like one of the buttons is missing.
Aha! Put it right there. There we go. I can get into Sasha's area.
Agent 9, I'm here for the advanced training.
Is there another way to get back here later? Neat. Oh yeah, there's one of these over here. I'm gonna hold off from talking to Sasha just yet, because I want to end stream soon. So for now, let's just grab this. And I can probably...
So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning stuff?
Grab this. I can probably hop in here and then unlock it as a thing.
Where would you like?
Let's see. Yeah, I can. Nice. Let's go to. The kids' cabins. I want to, open up that fridge thing or whatever it was. Something that's frozen. Ah, jeez. Still have the heartbeat thing. Where do I get more health?
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
What here, birdie, birdie? Come on, teach me clairvoyance. Go.
You just tickle anyone you want. That's goofy. That laugh. I'm getting lots of airheads. Should I go back down there? Let's check through a shot. Slide down here. Here's what I wanted to do. Okay, let's try using my
frozen solid.
Really?
Frozen solid.
Why is my pyrokinesis not working on it then? I thought for sure that was the answer. Wait, can I go up here? I wonder what I need to do with that, if not just pyrokinesis it, if it's frozen solid. Yep. I need to either get hurt and die, or find some health, because this is an annoying heartbeat sound. What can I destroy around here? Open now, that's good. Let's tickle this guy.
Hey, knock it off.
What else can I do around here? Oh, I can slide on this thing, that's cool. I got caught, never mind. All right. So head over here then. If I can't find anything to break to get health, I could always go buy a dream fluff or something. A little bit wasteful, but. Give me some relief, at the very least. So, let me see. I'll do this first.
Hey, anything new?
Whoa, that's my last. Dream Fluffs. Delicious, nutritious, and cheap. Each one is packed with concentrated mental sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves.
You can open a dream fluff at any time to fully restore mental health, and if you lose all your mental health, they open themselves automatically.
What okay. else can I do you
That's
for?
That's it for now.
Alright.
Let me eat it right now.
Go get more airheads and come on back.
Much better.
Support your local merchants.
Alright, so I need rank 20 to buy that thing. I need, let me see, what was it?
Hey, anything?
Take.
What's the cost? There we go, 800. I need more rank and more. I can almost buy this, but I think, what's the info on it? That's not nearly as useful as the cobweb thing. Why don't I buy some of these to rank myself up?
Take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
I just bought a bunch of these.
Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the.
If I have a lot of these now, I don't need to like come back later.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Now.
10? Sure, 10.
Alright, go get more airheads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
I can go rank up now. There we go. Where sold! I want to go to my sanctuary.
Let's go to yeah.
We head down here. How many of these can I rank up? One, two, three, four, four. So that means I still have six of the eyes. Oh, something up here. Nice. Go back to there. Can I talk about anything else?
What's titanium?
Titanium. It can give this value.
Yeah, I think I've already heard that. I've already heard that. Oh!
Well.
Where do I want to go now? I'm not sure.
Agent Nine's lab, please.
With pleasure.
Alright. So this is where we would progress the rest of the game. Why don't we leave this for next stream, since it's getting late? And I know that some people have already left, some people have to go soon, stuff like that. We can wrap up here, and then we can check out Agent Nine and his whole thing next stream. My game gets paused when I tab out, but that's fine. And maybe between streams, I'll just do some grinding to grab more, what's it called? Grab more arrowheads. Because that cobweb duster is so tantalizing. Let's see,